pressure of the atmosphere. No.
400.
Well, I've been saying that. I'm the only one that's been saying that.
No.
Forget it.
An equilateral triangle is...
is in Trump Tower.
No. What is symmetrical? Pertaining to the branch of math that deals with the measurement of triangles. Answer. The other Daily Double.
Prizes for our second and third.
So I built up a net worth that's like close to 10 billion. It's probably over 10 billion.
This quill spice has antimicrobial properties.
I know where the money is. I know how to bring it in. Because that's what I do.